So Wilma, long plan, online platform for food products, and not only, exceeding or entering in our country with specific sensors to detect composition and other data.
In a daily basis, food and other products enter and exit our country. We are aware of the quality entering, but we are not aware of the... We are aware of the quantity, but we are not aware of the quality. What I suggest is an online platform where all data on food and other products is entered in an automated way through a platform with integrated systems, probably placed on the border points of the country where the food enters and exits, equipped with sensors for composition detection and other data. And all this data will be online for the citizens of the country. Also, the person making the control and entering this data is a mandatory field, so we know who is the person who made this control and evaluation of the food entering or exiting. And also, this platform will have a strong impact in the economy of the country, because we will have a control on import-export process of the country. And we finally, we know what we eat because we are what we eat.
Wilma, how do you think who would be responsible for implementation and creation of this online platform?
We have enough professional IT guys and developers who can develop such platform all around the world, or maybe also just in Albania.
Aren't you afraid that this might arise the money that we are, the price of the product?
I don't think so, because the process will be automated, so there will be less people controlling the products entering the country because of specialized sensors making the control. So less people to be paid, but we need money to build the software, okay?
Why it should be online platform, not electronic platform?
Because I want to know what I eat through the barcode on the product. I can search on the platform and look for the state of provenance, expiry date, and other components that might be healthy or not for me.
Okay. Do you think that the government is not controlling the entering and exiting of food nowadays?
I'm sure that it's not controlling, or he is aware of what is entering, but it's not making it public. We are aware just when we eat it.
Yeah, but I mean, government has to control what gets in and gets out. Why do you think he doesn't control it?
Doesn't control it because the food we are eating is not healthy. It's a proof that the government is not controlling the food that we are eating.
And you're talking about specific country or?
I'm talking for Albania and also other Balkanic countries.
Sure. Thank you.